Hi, this is Annapurna. In this new chapter, we will see how we can create our own custom types in TypeScript and take full advantage of the great type checking support of TypeScript. We will see the object-oriented side of TypeScript. Creating custom types in TypeScript is mostly about using interfaces and classes. We will first check out the difference between the two. This will help us to choose whether we need an interface or we need a class. When we create the classes, we will have multiple TypeScript source files. So along the way, we will also see how to configure a TypeScript project to support multiple TypeScript files. Let us start with having a look at the difference between the two. We use both interface and class to create custom types in TypeScript. However, there are significant differences between the two. Interfaces and classes both have properties. Properties includes the fields and the methods. However, for interface, we just define the signature of the property. Meaning, the property just has a name and the type annotation. For the methods, they are just the method signature. Whereas for classes, the properties have signatures as well as they are implemented. We can use the getter and setter methods for the properties in the class. The methods as well in the class properties have implementations. The interfaces cannot be instantiated. These are more like contracts in our application. If there is an object that implements the interface, the object is definitely going to have all the properties and methods defined in the interface. However, a class can be instantiated. Each instance of a class has all the properties and methods defined on the class. Now, taking a simple real-world analogy for interface and class, let's say I have a person. Now, I don't have much detail about this person, just that it has a name and age. So, this person is much like an interface, which has created a contract to have a name and age, but the details are not in yet. However, if I go into the detail of a person, let's say he is a lawyer, this will carry more details about this person. He is definitely a person, but now his name and age is defined. With that, he has a specific profession and we also know about his workplace. Or he might be a sports person with all the details. So for such detailed representation, we use classes and instantiate objects for them. Hence, we use interface when we want to define the shape of the object with no details. We can use this shape in different parts of our application in different ways. If we need to define a list of properties which we can use to define a particular type of object, then we use interface. Let us now dive deeper into interfaces in TypeScript and use it in our demo.